This is why I don't like social media right now.
Why? And you don't gotta tell nobody about it.
That's right.
Like, you can keep it to yourself. Don't try to convince me to hate with you. I don't need to hate with you, right? Pop up on my timeline and it's saying, Skinny Pop is playing Assassin's Creed. And let me tell you something. I found a problem. When I go on Fortnite, I can see what you're doing. You're invisible, yeah. And you think you're going to play Assassin's Creed. I'm going to screenshot you. Right. And I'm going to push you outside. I'm just saying.
Or ridiculous. I wouldn't ask nothing special. Actually, I wouldn't show you because of. I'm one of these cars, like, trying to get something. Emotional because, you know, me, you've told me. And I'm so proud of you all the strive. And seeing you right now, so glad. Symbolic being at TGS Short. And seeing you ending the relationship. Getting games like Persona, Yakuza, the entire thing on game. I'm like, because everyone likes to complain. See, I buy these games. I play. I'm the dude that's playing the Rocket League boy Persona. I'm playing. I'm the guy. Why is this game up there? They ain't playing it when it's time. I'll be watching y'all. So I'm the Xbox Japanese representative supporter.
You're going to play the other one.
All right, I will. I play the man that raced his name.
go. Okay. Hit dodge. Thank you.